Typhoon Mawar has devastated Guam for an 240 to 285 kph gust winds. It's described now as a Category 5 cyclone. It's been said that typhoons occur in very hot summer climates. It will produce more dangerous cyclones in those times of calendar of any year. Thus, it's been tormenting Guam for the last several days. And approaching Philippine archipelago around evening or Saturday morning in the Philippines. Hopefully, if reports are true, it won't plan for. There are still possibilities that it will shift to other direction and could land for. Thank you. for the Philippines, let's prepare for the worst and always keep updated to reports to the whereabouts of Typhoon Mawar or Typhoon Betty.